my special yoga students, Tracy and Kathy. I'm going to go through one of my favorite things, sun salutation. I like it for a lot of reasons. We'll start off in mountain pose. Feet about hip width apart, legs are engaged, strength in the front of the legs, raising those kneecaps, chest is lifted, pelvis is in a neutral position, arms are strong by the side. Take a deep breath in, reaching the hands out and up, palms together, exhale, forward fold, bending at the hips, straight spine until you reach your limit. And drop the head, drop the arms, and sink. On your next exhale, tent the fingers, step the right leg back, find your lunge. Step the left leg back, down the dog. Lift that tailbone up toward the ceiling, drop the head, look toward the toes. Straighten the legs, breathe. Shift the weight, shoulders or the wrist, scoot the feet back to plank, gazing down toward the fingers, lifting through the shoulders. Here you can drop the knees, bending the elbows, keeping them tight to the side, come down partway, pause, and then drop the chest and pelvis. Tops of feet flat on the ground, lift the chest, exhale. Keeping your shoulders down and pressure off your hands, using the core and lower back to lift. You can hover the hands, dropping the hands, dropping the head. Curl the toes, lifting to plank, pushing back to downward dog, adjusting your feet, pushing through the knuckles and the fingers and palms equally, looking down toward the feet. Prepare to step the right leg forward, find that lunge, step the left to meet it, forward fold, roll it up. Find that strong mountain, chest is lifted, breathing in deeply, reach the arms out and up. Gazing at the hands, exhale, thumbs toward the chest, forward fold, bending at the hips, straight back, then rolling it down, bend in the knees. Exhale, step the left leg back, find that lunge, step the right to meet it, push up, downward dog. Pressing through the whole hand, fingertips, knuckles, dropping the head, gazing at the feet, straighten the legs, push down through the heels, lifting that tailbone up. Shift the weight, plank. Strong through the shoulders, abdomen, dropping the knees at any point if you need to. Coming down to crocodile, bending at the elbows. Pause. Continue to drop. Here we'll do Sphinx instead of Cobra. Slide the hands forward, elbows under shoulders. Lift the chest as you push down into the pelvis and legs. Use the hands to pull the upper body forward as the lower body resists. Lifting the chest, feel a stretch through the abdomen. Release, hands under shoulders, pushing up and back. Find your downward dog, lifting the pelvis, pushing down through the heels. Curl those shoulders under. Step the left leg forward. Find that lunge. Step the right to meet it. Forward fold. Roll it up. Do that one more time on each side. Flowing with the breath, exhale, forward fold, inhale, exhale, step the right leg back, step the left to meet it, inhaling, downward dog and holding it for a full breath, gazing down at the hands, either straight body or dropping the knees, crocodile, drop the chest, feet are flat on the ground at the tops, lifting, dropping the shoulders, cobra. Curl those toes, push back to downward dog. Step the right leg forward, the left to meet it. Bent knees, forward fold, roll it up. Strong mountain. Breathe, arms out and up. Exhale, forward fold. Next exhale, step the left leg back. Find that lunge, step the right to meet it. Push back and up, straighten the legs, downward dog, roll those shoulders down. Push through the knuckles and the fingers as well as the palm. Gazing at the feet. Shift the weight. Plank. Dropping to the floor. Scoot the hands forward, elbows on the shoulders. Pressing down on the pelvis and the legs as we use the hands to pull the upper body, lifting the chest. Finding a stretch to that abdominal region, that connective tissue with the muscles. And release down, curling the toes, pushing up and back, straight leg, straight back. Downward dog, gazing at the toes. Full breath here. Next exhale, step the left leg forward. Find that lunge, step the right to meet it. Bent leg, knees, forward fold. Roll it up.